It's hard to believe that they need the water.
Atlantis. Yeah, it is a place. Yes. Let's swim. No, it's okay. I'm just joking. Nice. She's excited.
You want to go to the spa and get a facial?
No. Why? You want?
Because you said you wanted a facial.
You want that?
Not here?
Not here. I'm going to Catalyst. Have a facial. Anywhere, but not here.
The hotel doesn't, too.
Hmm? Facial?
Get a massage and a facial.
Really?
Do you like that?
Yeah.
Well, let's do it when you go to school next week.
Okay. Thank you. What a nice offer. Good morning.
Well, that's why I offered you a spa package for your birthday.
My birthday will be next month.
Yep. Well, but I mean, we'll do the hotel one first, but the spa package is like an all-day thing. They take care of you from head to toe.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you like that?
I like that, yes.
But you should go with another girl.
Another girl?
Yeah, because you have fun.
Oh, yeah, like Shirley.
Yeah.
Okay. Or Celine.
But if they try to sabotage us, just tell them to mind their own business.
They're nice. This is the Atlantis. Sure. Let's sit by the water, Mike. What do you nice.
You a diver?
Yeah.
There's diver's restroom.
You're not a diver. A pizza. Is that good? Some pizza.
Delicado, yeah.
Delicado.
So this one and that one can be okay.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Waiting for the two.
Huh?
Two people.
Okay.
As a CR. So we're here at Atlantis. by the beach of Dauin. This is their view. Okay.
One can you minus some of my drinks now?
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm going to
drinks
now. Drinks and food. And this is for the drinks.
Come here often?
Yes.
You have a boyfriend?
Yes.
You do? I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Irving.
Your name is Irving?
Yeah, Irving Lipschitz.
Lipschitz. Good.
So this thing you got with your boyfriend, is it serious? I asked her. I said, this relationship you got with your boyfriend, is it serious? And she goes, not really. Not really.
Yes, it is, right?
Too late now. You're not backpedaling out of that.
You're Irving, right?
Doesn't matter.
Irving is
Why would you not tell Irving that you're in a serious relationship? I see how it is.
Because.
Man, we should have came here for breakfast. Look at all the pancake choices.
Yeah.
We should have came here for breakfast. It's more expensive, of course. But, I mean, one breakfast is what we paid for three at Gabby's.
But when she see food, she's going to
have dessert.
Food coma.
Yeah, but is she like her mother?
Nope.
Chocolate brownie with homemade ice cream. You like that? Chocolate brownie with homemade ice cream on it. Gwen.
Hi.
How are you? You good? Does she even know?
Don't worry, you are not here.
Don't mind us. Don't mind the camera.
Don't mind me. Are you going to eat?